Nandito na po ako ngayon sa domestic entrance and I'm going inside na. Buti nakahabol, nakahabol. Grabe stressful. Pero kaya naman. Okay, see you later, Dipolog. Manila in 3 months.
Answer your health declaration form truthfully. Strict health protocol, submit your health declaration form. Inside, you need to scan through Trace app for contact tracing.
So, andito ko ngayon sa satellite after airport. Diretso dito yung bus, airport, going dito, satellite, para siyang terminal. Tapos holding area for all LSIs. And then ihahatid na kami sa kanya-kanya mga LGUs. Okay, bye! I'll go directly to the hotel. Nandito po ngayon sa L300 van. Ah, finally! Turn 09 po.
Turn left, sir.
Okay, thank you. Turn 09. Oh my god. Okay, I just arrived here at the hotel. So 14 days quarantine muna tayo. Dito sa D-Hotel, sentro mismo ng Dipolog. So yun. Okay, kakarating ko lang. Room tour. Okay, maliit lang talagang kwarto kasi single room lang yata to. So bed, I have my small space here. Yan, may hilo kayo. And then I have my bedside table, my other gamit, may gamit pa ako sa baba. And then konting lakad lang, maliit na table para sa pagtatrabaho ko. And then shower and comfort room. So yan, I think okay naman. Basta comfortable lang sa pagtatrabaho. So, 14 days ako dito. So, yun. Abangan. Okay, just finished taking a bath. So, eto, napapatuyo ako ng buhok. Yan. Kaya na ako ngayon. Magpapahinga muna. So, day 0 or day 1 starts now of the quarantine. Nandito na ako sa hotel. So, it's 2 weeks more to go. So, yun. Explain ko kung paano ako nakakuha ng mga documents, paano pinaprocess, and then how it happens, how it goes in the airport, yung pag-uwi nyo as an LSI. Okay, bye muna. Tutulog muna ako. Papahinga muna. Okay, bye!
First dinner of the night. Beef bulgogi and shomai yata. And then may libre ng drinks. Okay, I ordered this from Foodpanda dito sa Dipolog. And good thing meron na lang dito, meron na rin ganito dito. And it's working really fine. So yun, it's a convenient for me. So kain muna ako. and then rest for a while, and then later I will discuss to you how I was able to do all my necessary requirements traveling, first time traveling after the lockdown happened. Since I think the last time I traveled through air was January, I think. Yeah. Okay. Yun lang for the day, and then I'll edit this video, and then I'll try to post it as soon as possible. Okay. And watch out for my videos, my quarantine videos, preparing myself na makita yung family ko dito sa probinsya. Okay. Bye.